My name's Martin Tweddell and I'm a production accountant in Bristol Factual. My role is to look after the finances of Bristol Factual area, to keep an eye on the numbers, to make sure that productions aren't overspending, to make sure their estimates to complete are looking reasonable for the stage of production that they're at, and to work closely with production managers and production coordinators to make sure that they understand the figures that they've got and that they've got enough money left in the pots that they're looking after to make sure they can finish doing what they want to do. And really I see production accountancy as a branch of production management in that respect, more than being pure finance. So I started my media career as a runner and then as a third assistant director and eventually hit the heady heights of second assistant director. And then I got to a point in my career where I wanted a bit more of a settled life and was getting quite interested in production finance. And so I applied for work as a finance assistant, and eventually that led to being a production accountant on a project called Out of Hours. Within the BBC, you're very well supported. You have various departments that look after you. There's the stereo outsourced function where a lot of the accounts payable work is done for you. You have an artists' rights group that look after artist contracts. But that does mean that you can then look after more productions, or you don't need, if you're working on a what they call a discrete project, so if you're working on a large drama, you don't quite need such a large team to support you because you've got embedded teams in the rest of the BBC to support you. I think if you wanted to get into being a production accountant, I think you would need to expose yourself to some sort of media involvement in something as much as you can. And if you can hook up with a local media project or get yourself invited to shadow a production team even in the BBC, it is possible. It takes some persistence and you have to know who to phone and who to nag. But I think that's something you can do. I think if somebody was to come in to work in production finance from an ordinary finance role outside, I think it might be a bit of a shock to the system for them because it's very different. I think if you were to get experience working in, say, the Cardiff Finance Centre, and having some exposure to production but very gradually would probably be a very good way in. I think if you were just to be dropped straight into a production, I think you'd have the shock of your life, to be honest. I think a lot of the skills that you need are less technical and more sort of people based. And also it helps to have a knowledge of how the production process works in order to understand the figures and actually make sense of them, but also to make your colleagues in the production teams, help them to make sense of the figures too. Yeah, I'd say I'm proud to work for the BBC. I mean, because it's a public institution, I feel proud to be actually serving the public more than just, you know, working for a company that just is interested in making money and nothing else. And I think some of the things the BBC do are fantastic. And so, yeah, it's a great place to work in from that point of view.